I don't know if you've heard it yet or not, but the government has shut down gyms, all gyms, until April 3rd. So what does that mean for us? We've had to shift everything from in-person visits to 100% online. So for us, we had a couple hundred people come through this past Tuesday. On Wednesday, when we shut down, we had zero. Then we shifted to 41 people yesterday online virtually, kind of like what's going on right now here back behind me. And then what we've got going on with the guys here too as well, David and James are showing you there. And then today, we've actually ramped that up to 62 people. So it doesn't sound like a lot, right? I know, but we need that number to continuously keep growing. So what do you think about this right now is that if you believe in what we do, if you believe in Avenu, right now what I'm asking you to do is if you can take this link below, it's a link to our app, and send it to three friends, three people that you love, three people that you know that they need to keep up with their healthy routine throughout the day. Because before, when you refer a friend, it had to be close by. They had to be able to drive here super quick. But now we're not geographically located in one spot that only a few people can get to us. It could be anyone around the city. It could be anyone around the country. It could be even someone halfway around the world that you can send the link to get them to jump in to work out with us. So if you think about it, our 30-minute training is perfect break from your kids. You put them in front of an iPad and leave them alone for 30 minutes. It's a perfect break from work if you're working from home, because the thing is you don't even have to shower. You can show up stinky because you're just working from a computer. So if you're not taking advantage of our online training, if you're not taking advantage of the free resources that we have for you on Facebook or on YouTube, and if you're just sitting around the house and you're not doing anything right now, my plea to you is this: just do something. Because if you think about this quarantine lifestyle that we're facing right now is gonna wreak havoc on your health. And right now, more than ever, you need your health.